Our oceans possess immense power, beauty, and life. We rely on them to feed our families and for our livelihoods. But our oceans are changing.
Years ago, I came from my home at the foothills of Kilimanjaro to Zanzibar. During the time, I have worked the world and seen our oceans change. I'm starting to see an innovation and foundation for a local aquaculture industry to overcome these challenges.
Australia's Department of Foreign Affairs and Trade have embarked on a journey to find innovations that will transform our relationship with the world's oceans. Sea Power, led by communities of women seaweed farmers across East Africa, was one of 10 innovations selected from around the globe. Almost 30 years ago, seaweed farming changed these women's lives. It gave them a livelihood and a voice in their communities. Changing global demand and rising sea temperatures have made traditional peg and rope seaweed farming in the shallow waters less and less profitable. Sea Power is helping these women use tubular nets to start farming higher valued seaweed in deeper waters. At Sea Power, we are committed to working with communities of women across East Africa to identify new aquaculture innovations like tubular nets to ensure that these powerful women leaders continue to play important roles in their families and communities. Sea Power cannot succeed by itself. We are working with others across Tanzania and the Indian Ocean region to enrich our food systems, create new economic opportunities, and protect our ocean's health.